Hello everyone, and in today's episode we're going to be trying to kill a super mutant behemoth. There's apparently one right over here. We're going to see if we can take it out. I didn't bring any really heavy hitting guns. I probably should have bought my missile launcher. But we are going to bring our missile launcher. There should be. Yeah. Go pick that up. And also, the last couple episodes have been without Mike because they're giant grind sessions. I just wanted to show you guys what I've been doing in between episodes. How I've been getting my better weapons and my better gear just overall, even when I'm not like recording like this. Transfer the missile launcher. Makes me over encumbered, but we can drop the keep the cryo and pulse nades. I'm really not gonna need my death timbo. Oh, let's keep that. It weighs almost nothing. Keep the power armor chassis because I don't be equipping that. Where is the... I just put on the power armor chassis. If you guys have been watching the last couple of episodes, then you know this. Got a decently decked out suit. Also, we're going to be doing more minor mysteries and finishing Cold Case in the next couple episodes. That's just something to look forward to. So yeah. And the real reason that I want to fight one of these guys is just to see if we're ready to fight some of the higher level bosses in the game, such as the behemoth, or if we're just flat out not. This armor eventually, I did not look forward to that. So shooting the behemoth here. Oh, it's where I marked on the map, so we have some walking to do. Once we get there though, then the harder part comes, which is actually swaying it. And back to what I was saying earlier, my goal for the next couple episodes is no longer do, I'm hoping that I'll be able to do more videos like this and less grind sessions, but I do grind sessions when I'm on with other people, and they're really just the footage I have from when I'm like not trying to actively record this game and like talk. I just want to play this game for like a couple hours, grind out, not do anything serious. So I will pretty much try to not just be doing those. I'm hoping that a couple of actual stupid. Apps. But yeah, I'm really hoping I can get back to doing the main story soon. And if I can't get back to the main story, then maybe even doing some more of the side quests. What? This. Every time I find one of these, I will take whatever you said saps leave behind, because I'm alive and I need it. Probably no settlement. This thing looks like a full blown location. This actually looks pretty cool.
Identify yourself.
Oh. Hey. Gotcha. Another sour piece. Not planning on launching a new game here soon, but this place is pretty cool. Four food, 3 gold, 1 acid, 4 water, 1 copper. Not bad, but I don't necessarily want it. Mega boss. Anywhere, it's gonna be very close now. Like a large clearing. Double check my Google, make sure I know where exactly this thing is. Alright, so it's actually back a bit from here. is a behemoth I'm talking about, so if I'm here, I'm gonna be able to see it. It's kinda hard because this thing's like just. Let me make sure my marker's where it's supposed to be. Nope, I'm too far south. This here. Just go up there. I howled on it down besides jumping. Now I'm not gonna jump. So we're not gonna be able to climb down. Oh, here. Oh, that's one way to do it. Like good weapons. Crossbow does 84 damage. Fire 4. I'm not gonna be in that weight game. I'm guessing it's auto silence. Now my number one hope is we don't like waltz straight in this thing. In that case, I would be screwed. Never mind. There it is. So I'm stupid. Alright, so it's 12:50. Just crouch down. And attack. Didn't even have a head. Fuck it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh, they're fast. What? No, behemoths were never fast. Why is this one fast? No. No, I don't. Oh, that is No, it's really not. I just thought of that. Throwing stuff at me. You go and get the high ground on this truck. No, I'm doing some off, I need to get out of here. Maybe we should have bought a party to do this, but you know what? You're really close to me, I'm like, why are you all the way up here? Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Actually, I do a lot of damage. Shotgun doesn't break, it should be. I'm doing a thing with the shotgun. I'm putting my net, so. Thank you, Bethesda, for adding a rock that I can climb up. Nope! Oh, you just like scoped me. Hopefully he doesn't heal up, and if he does, then we're gonna stop for a second. that would be the day, but hopefully if he did not heal up, then we'll be able to finish that fight. But if he did, I guess that's the end of the fight. Kind of sucks, but... I actually don't have to. Even if I can get back there, I'm not gonna be able to. I don't have like ammo and any gun. Unless my gun's broken. I think the mole might have screwed off so we can turn back to our camp. Just wander into another counter. Let's go inside. Alright, let's get out of our armor for a second. See what the vendor has.
Service, sir.
We're gonna need that for something. Can we fast travel out of the world from all my life? Hey. Hey, buddies. Alright, let's return to our camp. Actually, let's finish Cold Case today. Or not. Not respawn anywhere except this place because of the fact. Oh, that sucks. We're overcumbered, so I can't. Oh, that really sucks. We don't really have any guns, so we're just gonna use the death ammo. Or not, we're just gonna use this, I guess. There we go. I missed. finish this quest, then we are gonna have to do a grind sesh between this episode and the next actual like voiced episode. But that grind sesh should be back in business for a while. Oh. Oh shit. No, I'm not fighting any of you. I'm not sure I one shot all of them. I'm not gonna lie to him. Hey guys. Really soon have a few more boys. Oh well. That worked. Surprisingly. Nope. I go to Pike's house. Alright. Here. Or up here. Wait, how far is this person's house? I am not walking there. I thought I could wait. So it should be over here. Maybe this quest will push us to level 26. Also, I'm almost sure that the next voiced episode will be a episode on the next bit of power. I want that here really bad. Because it's a full set. I'm not complaining for not having a set, but would like one.
This is Grafton's mayor speaking to everyone in the valley. It's Grafton Day! We are celebrating our town and its beloved mascot, the Grafton Monster.
No, I am not fighting the Grafton Monster right now.
Spend your money, yes. And make sure to donate to my re-election campaign.
By the way, I might, during one of the grind fests, just do all my plot things. Diary. It's gotta be in the diary. We found what we need. The next step is to find a way into the Grafton Dam. Almost sure I have the Grafton Dam on my map. Yes, I do. Fast travel. This way, once I complete this quest, we'll be able to move on to the next quest for the next episode. The enemies near, I'm just gonna run past them. Gotta get back in there and boot up my power armor. Fix it. Yeah, now I'm over encumbered. Clear this, this is expensive. Eh, never mind. Just grab in. Yes. We're okay, I'm not even gonna try reading this. I'm only gonna try for like 5 seconds. Or the video team will actually read this. I can't. Oh, this is long. The heck? That was weird. I just skimmed it and that was some weird stuff. Maybe you thought the kid was trying to kill him or something? That would doubt it, but... Oh, Freddy's Adventure number one. No. Just no. Not reading those. Know your way to the game, but you're supposed to read these. We have 9 cores, we're about to be at 8. No, honestly, I don't know. Never mind. For now, at least. No, wait. I'm so glad I didn't let him jump. Arthur was later. Where's the Wuzzit State? So it seems like there's going to be a nuke launch. A couple players are heading into site beta. Or, yeah, I think it was beta that they're heading into. That could be interesting. I think it was generally a cool quest. So like, a kid got kidnapped by his uncle. His uncle was worried because his brother-in-law was trying to, was pretty much screwing up the steel mill, making it kill people. His brother-in-law wanted him to stop. So, in order to make him stop, he took a... Thank you. look on the deck. We're gonna have to use that. What is this? Sparks. That's good. Whoa, actually, that's really good. Can you come now? Oh, that's insane. Actually. This is perfectly the case any gun I have currently, but it's... I will knock one. Alright, so let's return to our camp. Drop off the broken weapons. Keep the ones that aren't broken. And then we'll actually not. I'll end the episode here. I'll put the weapons away myself. See you all next time.